Yeah, there's 20-inch tubes with the 100 pounds of pressure. You ain't changing it on the side of the road. I ended up getting metal speed. And I'll tell you what, I was in my basement with automotive. You have a dollar bill in there holding it too.
I think you're good.
Thank you. Your brake lever popped up?
Here.
No, I don't mess with that.
You don't mess with it? Okay. But here, I got your handlebars. Okay, well, you're going to have to let air out of your tires, either that or you're going to have to pop this up. Well, I mean, your brakes are going to flip it up.
Yeah. I'm on the wrong side. I'm on the wrong side.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, wait a minute. Did we put the tire on the correct side? Wait a minute. You're in the spokes. On the tire itself, it's got the direction.
All right, just wait a minute. That's all right. It ain't going to make no difference. I'm going to get a new tire when we get out of something right here last week.
Okay, you in?
Oh, yeah, shit.
Okay, I'm going to flip this down.
Is that up? Leave it up for a minute while I spin the wheel. Damn it.
What's the matter?
I guess it's all right. All right. What do I do here now?
Flip your lever down?
Oh, yeah, it ain't down.
Yeah. Yeah, it seems like you're hitting against this thing. Take this road snake till the next trash can.
What is it? I guess it arrived already.
Yeah, I pushed it out a little bit.
Okay. Well, Kevin, I don't know what to do without you.
You'd wait here for us.
I'd have walked back and got my car.
Yeah.
Ain't this for it. Back Riverneck Road.
Yeah, well, we're on Back Riverneck Road.
And then right on Cherry Garden.
As long as we stay here, we'll be good.
No, they got what? Before they get back here, 20 miles. That'll be almost 2 hours.
The other thought might be we ride back the other way.
The way you've got it, I don't know. All right. All right, let's give it a try.